really looking forward to my second collaboration with Randolph. What was really exciting about doing the Sportsman is we actually changed the temples to bayonets, which is completely new. I think once someone wears it, it kind of becomes your favorite thing.